Does it matter what the captions look like or how they are displayed? Yes. The Described and Captioned Media Program, or DCMP, has developed a set of standards for captioning. These standards are based on best practices within the captioning industry and on educational research about reading skills development. These standards are important because they allow true and equitable access to auditory information. Let's discuss some examples of these guidelines and why they are important. Captions must be time-synced with the audio. If the captions don't display at the same time as the audio, then information is missed because the action and the words don't match up. Captions should be accurate, consistent, clear, and readable. Much information can be lost if captions don't follow this guideline. For example, if the text is too small or does not contrast enough with the background, then it will not be easily readable. Spelling errors can cause confusion over the content. It is also important to label who is speaking so that the dialogue is easy to follow. Captions should include sound effects. If captions don't include sound effects, then a person who cannot hear the audio may miss out on important information. Captioning guidelines can be found on the DCMP website at www.dcmp.org/captioningkey. Produced by Jacksonville State University Television Services in cooperation with the Described and Captioned Media Program. Visit the DCMP online at www.dcmp.org.